pretty close, too. Your souls are getting ready to move on.
Move on to where, exactly?
Nice try.
I cannot believe Piper. Did you see that look in her eyes?
Hey, at least it looked like she was having fun for once.
Find her yet?
No, nothing.
All right, we'll keep trying. Just like last time, they can't do anything until they resurface.
Yeah, unless Mordaunt wants her to help him rule the underworld.
There's gotta be another way to get her out of this.
I just wish we knew who King Arthur is.
Wait, what do you mean?
I mean, if we need to separate Piper from the sword, what better way than to figure out who she's meant to give it to? No.
It's Wyatt. Oh, my God. It has to be. What's the matter?
It's Piper. She's hurt.
Harding Park, let's go.
I got Wyatt.
Don't worry. It'll all be over soon. Once they come for you, I'll go for him.
Hurry! Hurry! Hurry!
Hiya! Hiya!
Where's Wyatt?
My apologies, King Wyatt. I guess it just wasn't meant to be.
What?
Oh, that's his favorite teddy bear. Bet you didn't expect this when you got up this morning.
But I've still got Excalibur.
Not for long.
Go far away.
Okay, sweetie, that's very, very good. But we need to put this away so you don't put an eye out. At least until you're 18. How are you? Oh, fine. Think you can orb this into the attic? Absolutely. Away from any furniture? Sorry. Don't worry, I'll just add it to my list.